Dr. Gudula Naiga Basaza, chairperson dfcu Women in Business Advisory Council, also the chairperson Uganda Women Entrepreneurs Association Limited, vice chairperson Private Sector Foundation of Uganda, and chairperson of trustees for Kampala City Traders Association, Kasita Provident Fund. In my perspective as a woman and a woman in business, I applaud the Women in Business program for giving us an opportunity as women to participate in the economy of Uganda by growing our businesses. The bank has supported us to improve the profile of our businesses to make them attractive and bankable through the training programs that they make. They have provided us an opportunity to network with other women to learn during the different breakfast sessions they hold for us. And again, the bank is serving us in our peculiar circumstances, where if a woman does not have collateral, they have proposed different products. For example, Save for Loan for the women in agriculture, investment clubs that goes for all the women that come together, save together, and they can use their savings as security. I am Dr. Gudula Naiga Basaza, chairperson DFCU Women in Business Advisory Council. We are making more possible through the Women in Business program.